What is up, you awesome Kisters? It is Sist React here. Before this video starts off, guys, I've got to let you guys know that there is a new Sist React shirt that is on Teespring right now. Make sure you guys go check it out. Click the link in the description to get 40% off on your purchase. So, yeah, and it is made by Carson V from Twitter, so make sure you guys follow him if you had one. Peace out. What is up, you awesome Kisters? It is Sist React here, guys, and welcome back to yet another reaction video. Before we start on today's reaction, guys, make sure you guys go check out the IEG. That's my new gaming channel, and a new gaming video has came out on it today. So, yeah, make sure you guys go check that out, and make sure you guys go check out the Teespring link that is in the description below. Anyway, guys, today we're reacting to a FNAF as a FEM called A New Beginning. It's part of Zaichu 37's FNAF series, so make sure you guys subscribe to Zaichu, like his video, and comment below. Anyway, guys, let's get into this. A new beginning. Now we get to find out, What do we get to find out? I forgot.
Attention everybody. Torch check is ready.
I forgot what he was planning to do, and I forgot what anything is going on.
What?
What?
What happened? Why didn't you change the costume? Is it broken?
It's, no. Yes.
Everything is fine.
I mean, yeah, it is. Can't be
but
not messed up during all this time.
And despite that I hated it, now it is very important for me.
Now it is very important for me after I ignored my friends and never talked to them until I got the old one back. But now it is for some reason.
I will have the new costume and the old will be a souvenir of old times for me.
All right.
I respect your choice, and I am proud of you that you think in
such a way. I respect your choice, and I am proud of you.
That I've never seen such determination as in you. I see high potential in you.
I totally agree with you.
He just looks like that one douchey art teacher. But what was going on with Spring again? What's he up to? I don't know.
Stop.
Oh snap.
On behalf of all,
he just bowed.
You, and we would like you to join our family.
You want me to join you after all what I did to you?
I mean, yeah, you were controlled.
I would be honored if I could join.
Then why did you leave? Okay.
And let's go back to the building, because it will be 6 a.m. soon.
Yeah, it's about to be a night of terror for y'all. See that Shadow Freddy's back doing no good. We got a man sitting on top of an old box. Oh snap, I just wonder what's gonna happen. Who is he gonna mess with first? Shout out Freddy's been messing with everybody. Here he comes. That's from Black Ops, isn't it?
Everything is almost done, my lord. All the animatronics are in the building.
Great. I see and hear that you took off costume. And you have changed the voice.
Yes, my lord. Nobody knows who I am.
What?
We will change the whole world. Not only animatronics will feel the enormous suffering, but also all the people in the world.
I thought there was no people.
Power, and we will create a brave new world.
Why? The end of season 3. I'm gonna get out here with your Walking Dead references. Alright, guys, so yeah, that was the end of season 3's, dang, I forgot the series name. I mean, he hasn't, oh, The Last Suffering. So yeah. It was Nightmare behind it the whole time. Oh, snap. Things are getting spicy again. Anyway, guys, so yeah, if you guys like this reaction, make sure you guys hit the like button and comment below. Subscribe for more Kisters today. And, yeah. Again, check out my new gaming channel, link in the description below, with the new Teespring shirt, and I will see you awesome kissers later.